LA and Orange County's elite urban search and rescue teams, they're gearing up to head to the hurricane zone. 41 members of California Task Force 1 from Los Angeles and 16 members of California Task Force 5 from Orange County will be flown to North Carolina tonight. They will stage there until Hurricane Dorian passes, and then they will deploy wherever they are needed to help with search and rescue.